Hi, and welcome to my review of the Tintin DVD box set. This is a collection of the Tintin cartoons that aired in the early 1990s and which brought his adventures into the living rooms of millions of children. Created by Georges Remi, the Adventures of Tintin comic books quickly became a sensational success, with translations in more than 80 languages, with more than 350 million copies sold to date. The imagination of Remy brought to life the characters of Tintin, his young dog Snowy, Captain Haddock, the original Nutty Professor and Professor Meticulous, and of course the bumbling Thompson and Thompson. Early on, we also meet the main villains.
You naughty little punk! This is a day you'll regret! Nobody talks to R.J. Rastapopolous that way! Nobody!
And the evil sailor, Alan. Part of the success of Tintin comics was down to the meticulous research that Remi conducted, which gave each comic a realistic feel and allowed its readers to visit distant lands from the comfort of their own homes. My first memory of this show was from watching it on Sunday mornings when I was around 6 or 7. I really enjoyed the stylized look of the animation, with it being set in the 1920s and 30s, and the amount of action and subterfuge and trickery used in each episode. It reminded me at the time of Indiana Jones, which was a huge favourite of mine. The box set comes with 10 discs with 2 episodes on each. The quality of the box set and the discs is very good, and you also receive a small booklet which gives you some history behind Remi and the characters. The DVD boxes, the DVDs themselves, also look really nice. Really well printed, the illustrations look excellent. However, it would have been nice to have some leaflets or something like that inside these DVD cases, perhaps with some illustrations straight from the comic book. I really, really enjoyed these Tintin episodes, simply because of all the crazy things that happen in each one. Each episode is action-packed, so whether it be gun battles, crazy hypnotizing eyes,
just watch my eyes,
or epic fight scenes where Tintin always gets himself into trouble, only for Snowy to come and rescue him.
You.
Or even Captain Haddock going crazy in space. Pretty cool.
Not on your life. Look, home.
I really like this series. In fact, I love it. So having revisited it after all this time makes me realise how great this cartoon was. If you're a fan of the television series or the comic books, then I'd highly recommend picking this up from Amazon. And with the new movie due out later this year, there is no better time to become reacquainted with Tintin. It's a really good old-fashioned adventure. And it has the best bad guy name of all. Alan. I really hope that you enjoyed my review. And if you'd like to rate and subscribe and comment, then please do. Thanks a lot. See ya.